Hello.
Hello. Are you ready for a bad fur day?
Jokes
a blind fur day.
Joke's on you. I was watching Cinema Snob Review, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles porn parodies before you came by.
Sounds like a romping good time.
Oh, very much so.
So we're gonna play a game that neither of us have ever played before.
No.
Going in blind for the first time.
Yeah, we're doing Conker's Bad Fur Day, and I've never fucking played it. I don't even know what goes on in it. I don't know how it's gonna run.
Yeah, that's gonna be a test to see. We've had some we had problems with Banjo and had to stop that. So,
same engine.
Well,
that's not good.
Project 64 has stopped working.
Let's try that again. Maybe that was just a fluke.
Yeah.
Okay.
One more time.
Might also be a bad ROM. Oh.
Emulation started! Are we good? I think we're good.
The fuck was that?
For mature audiences only.
Of course.
Presented in Dolby, that doesn't look quite right.
It looks okay.
Yeah, we might fiddle with,
a sound.
I don't hear anything yet. Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah! Stupid bozos. For mature audiences only! Yep, rare. This was made long after Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie.
Yeah.
This is their cynic. I call this their senior project.
Yeah. Their first one with voice acting, and it shows. Oh, those frame rates.
That's the frame! Are you trying to fix it?
Limit FPS.
Have that checked. That's what we call a brick joke, gentlemen. Let's see if that works.
There's Banjo. RIP.
Oh, look, a bunch of more squirrels.
Insert rumble pack. I guess we don't have one.
No, unfortunately no.
Whoops. Well, so much for that. I want to try it with the other graphics plugin.
Okay, yeah, try it. If that fixes it, then...
We switched somewhere in Paper Mario, and the other one is able to actually be full screen without having that black box around it. So...
Oh, that's the only reason? Not for general frame rate performance issues? Just to get rid of the fucking black box?
Well, maybe it'll be different for a frame rate, too.
If it's worse and you insist on keeping it.
Okay, there we go. And now we cross. And then we move.
Okay. Take three!
Oh, hey, Cruising USA.
That'll be our backup stream. You have Cruising Exotica?
I think that was what I saw.
Cruising Exotica is best Exotica. Alright, yep.
I think you can skip this.
I'm trying to, yes. Yeah. No, I can't. Hitting all the buttons is not working. The fuck are you doing?
Shut up.
You're making it worse.
No, this looks great.
I'm gonna...
Marvelous. See, he likes
fucking
it.
Fucking fix it.
I'm doing the best I can.
My God, you're such a perfectionist.
Well, yeah, we want good footage.
Oh, look at what you did! Look at that big black box on the other side!
Does not actually look different, I'm noticing.
No.
Ah, fuck it. We're good. We got it.
Okay.
It looks smoother now. To me.
Okay, so we got single player, multiplayer and then three different
save files.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's go here.
It'll be the gray squirrels.
Yeah, it will be the gray squirrels. Because that's what Conker is, right? Squirrel.
Yeah.
Nintendo presents.
Oh, they willingly put their name on it.
Fuck it. I mean, Nintendo's allowed to get raunchy every once in a while.
Now, I think this is the... We weren't sure about this going in. I think this version is censored and the Xbox version is uncensored.
Yeah, we're running with that assumption for now. What? Oh! Oh yeah, the fucking...
Sexy squirrels.
I love Clockwork Orange! Yeah! Clockwork Orange!
God, this audio though.
Yeah, the audio is pretty fucked up.
Maybe it'll run better outside of cutscenes.
I hope so. Yeah.
Are you gonna say anything?
You're sure doing it, Conker! those fucking cold dead eyes! And yep, he's drinking his narcotic laced something or other. Fucking damn.
Fine, Baroque music.
You know, if this game was remade, that would be the Iron Throne. You know what's fitting for people when this game is sound drunk?
Yeah.
And who are those strange fellows that surround my phone?
Oh!
That you well. It's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you.
I think
it
the
all started yesterday.
That's pretty fucking drunk.
It's what I call a bad bird day.
I'm really hoping this runs better after the introduction.
I hope so. I pray to God. I don't want to have to.
Else this is going to be an episode zero stream.
We'll still post it. It seems random when it's like going to nut. Oh. Yep, that sure is an ass.
Hi, you've reached Legendary's place.
Like, oh my god.
Fight some war somewhere.
Fights. Oh no! Was this made in the year 2001?
I don't know.
That's.
I think she'd want to conquer. Put the phone down. Right. Whose round is it? Yours. What again? Okay.
I'm sure it was made before that. 2001 was the very end of the life cycle.
Well, 2001 is also in another war.
I'm sure it was written before that.
Oh, he's drunk already!
You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home.
Oh,
oh
no!
God. Okay, we're good.
Fuck! Man, Missing Nose, great drinking buddy, he pays all the tabs! So it's only when Conker's drunk does the frame rate fuck up.
I guess so, it's like you're him.
I love games that are like that, we call them first person shooters. Oh! Thank you. You vomited all over that guy's shoes and now he wants to...
Is that the Crypt Keeper?
You know, I always did wonder what Bugs Bunny would be like if he was a degenerate.
More so?
Like, modern degenerate. Millennial Bugs Bunny, man.
Yeah.
Like, just... I want some dirty adult, but like Looney Tunes cartoons set them like using modern day taboos. It'd be great.
Adult Swim Looney Tunes. Anyway,
yes.
I don't know why we expected better optimization from this than Banjo. They're both rare games.
Yeah, same engine probably. I mean, it does seem random as when it wants to work and not. Hey guys, what's going on?
Looks pretty evil.
Evil McDeadly, dude.
More milk?
Oh, are you a cat? Oh, you're a jungle cat. All right.
Look like a Jungle Book character.
He does.
No, he looks like the cave from Aladdin.
maybe that was his cave. Maybe we kill him, and then that's why the cave is abandoned.
Makes sense.
Okay. Fuck the milk. It's souring. Is there? Are you, what? Are you okay?
That was a very slowly expressed anger.
He drank the milk and just slowly building up his anger. Oh, it's back!
We're good. Just gotta deal with the screen vomit from time to time.
It's like a really shitty Max Payne 3.
It's gonna be one of those days.
Oh, I feel it. I feel you, man. Am I... Okay, I'm controlling it now.
Loosely.
Can I do anything? Okay. That's what happens when I jump. I can't even really jump forward.
Yeah.
He's got a weak ass attack.
You got a jelly punch and you've got a hiccup.
Left bumper, looks. I think I was able to. Oh no, sorry, it's the right one. Don't know what the left one was doing. C buttons. Okay. All right. Camera controls somewhat similar to
Banjo.
No, Super Mario 64.
Sure, it's based off the same engine.
Yeah. Look at the weird shit going on at the top of the screen, by the way.
Yeah, that's just residual vomit.
I can't do anything here, I guess. I'll just wander into that farm.
Somehow.
Okay. But I can't come here.
B doesn't do anything, obviously.
No, it doesn't do anything. I am a drunk, hungover squirrel.
I don't feel so good.
Gotta go the long way.
I don't feel so good. Don't want to go in the water.
Love this movement speed, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I feel like this game is now trying to play me. Oh. Who are you?
Hello. Can you help me?
Maybe.
I need to get home and go to bed because I don't feel very
Show
well.
Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed.
Oh, you can't help me at all.
Is oh, he's talking!
Is everyone drunk? Did you not realize that?
No, he's like, I just heard... Let's
get a bird. Okay, birdie. Hi, can you help?
How can you help me?
That's the birdie.
He seems trustworthy.
Yeah, let's do it. Come on, help me get home. Help me get home! I'm over here.
You see those buttons?
Okay.
No.
You define the deck.
The cunt sensitive.
Well, actually, the press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes a noise. Ting! Ting noise.
Ting noise.
No, ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B.
Yeah, press B. But I pressed B! Oh. B is X.
Yeah.
Oh. So far in this game, all we've done is drink shit.
What
yeah.
does that mean?
It means context sensitive is sensitive to context.
Good explanation.
Can't argue with that!
Did you see the sign?
No, what does it say?
Back off, pros.
Oh, no actual swearing. Damn it. Alright.
I wonder if it says the same thing in the Xbox One. He just opened the gate for you. You
oh,
don't have
really?
To go the long way. Yeah, pay attention.
Well, you made me go the long way. I thought maybe it'd be sadistic enough to make me do that again.
So you're totally blind. I've seen footage of this, but I've not played it.
Yeah, I'm blind as fuck. Seltzer! Can I move like a character now?
Just what I needed.
I guess so.
In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time.
Oh, like a cartoon character.
Yes.
I see what he means. Context sensitive.
Yeah.
Clever.
It's a form of comedy.
Right. Let's get out of here.
Comedy
oh,
sensitive.
And by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes,
okay,
then just press the L button.
Oh, so
but
it has a use.
You'll have to have watched them at least once.
Good system.
Why not just A? Okay. All right, we're actually getting to actual gameplay.
So yeah, anytime you encounter one of those, it'll just pull out something cartoony that's relevant to the situation.
Oh, that's fine. That's actually a good power up. So I can now jump pretty well.
You have a double jump or a flutter or anything?
No. The which means that the platforming and also once I jump, changing my
direction
midair is just
not happening.
Okay. Let me try to just
maybe jump. It's like Banjo. You'll unlock powers.
Maybe because right now my only attack is just standing in place, swinging. Like that. And, alright.
Guess you better start swimming.
I don't know, can squirrels swim?
Only one way to find out.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, God!
Oh, I guess he can't swim. That's good. I thought I was a goner. Oh, shit! Oh. Good thing I didn't do that!
There's a log over there.
Oh, I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure
there's
something.
More?
Something more. Ah, yes, now I remember. Hold the
Z-button down. Oh, we're still unlocking stuff.
Yeah.
Now then, what was it?
Okay.
Press A to jump.
Okay, so it has Crash Bandicoot crouch jumping.
Yeah.
Then A again to do that.
Okay, it does have a double jump. Kind of.
It has a hover.
I should easily across that gap.
Alright, so...
Are you sure you got that?
Yes, I do. Oh, that is strong!
Yeah.
That lasts forever!
I don't know if you know this, but squirrels are actually creatures of the air.
Oh, it's not as graceful as Banjo Kazooie, but it'll do.
What, the crouch jump?
Yeah. Also, okay, I got out of that noise box. That was the waterfall.
Hey, shrooms.
Big shrooms.
We saw an obviously drugs mushroom shirt at Walmart.
Oh yeah. No, I watched that. I'm like, man, only in the Pacific Northwest, huh?
guess that door is just for decoration.
Okay, so I guess I just go over the... Wow, I can only...
Can you make it?
Can I, game, can I just,
Can't give you too much camera freedom, then there's no challenge.
It's always stuck at this weird-ass, like, angle. I can hold... I can hold down C down in order to put it like this, but it can't stay like this.
Oh god, Chase Young is watching us.
What's the start menu look like?
Oh,
god! That's what the start menu looks like.
I wonder if that's normal.
I guess I'm not doing that.
Anytime you want to, anytime you miss that screen vomit.
Well, what's going on?
So it seems to be running okay now outside the cutscenes.
Oh, then this game's playable. Oh, not fucking with that. Let's see what's over here first.
Yeah, not even gonna talk to him.
No, why do that when there's stuff I can unlock?
Oh, but the whole point of the game is the funny conversations.
All right, fine. I'll talk to Funny Man over there.
You think people play this for the gameplay?
If you think you're coming this way, you can think again.
Oh, hey, Great Fisher.
Oh, you're a real charm.
Thank you.
I just want to get past, please.
No. I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years? Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge, say.
But,
not moving now.
Don't people need
it
bridges?
A little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture.
Wow.
If you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
Grant the architect.
You can just wait, no. Did you just proposition me?
We'll go up and find out.
Oh no!
I guess not.
How's my health? Oh,
you
nothing happened.
You have three chocolate pieces. Despite that looking pretty bloody, you seem fine.
Hey! Oh, hey, are you... Hey, it's Jinjo! Oh, you're...
It's a pile of money with eyes.
Well, unfortunately, I can't afford it, so I'll just go this way. Where is this gonna lead? What adventure am I gonna go on? Oh.
This basically does everything Banjo does unironically, ironically.
Yeah, seems like it. Oh, I'm back here! Wonderful.
Well, that means you made it up again. This platforming section reminds me of the Deku Tree.
A little bit.
Gonna start climbing.
Yep. Ah!
You made it.
Somehow. Man, this is so good to hover. All right, let's in here. Oh, somebody's in here. Who are you? Oh, you're Key.
With eyes. Because it's cartoon.
Hang on. Something missing here.
Oh.
Didn't I have a... Try pressing B. See what that does.
Whip it out.
Are you sure you got that?
Yes,
sure.
Kepora Gabora. Do you want to hear what I
okay,
say again?
Okay, he's got away. You can...
He has a frying pan. To beat the living shit out of things with. Tongue! Settle down there, Peach.
What?
Hey, hold still.
Can I just take you with?
I guess so. It's still alive.
What's the point of this room?
Just to have a key inside? It does get just stop your momentum full, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's... That's kind of a shitty, like... Weapon.
Not very fluid.
No, like, Banjo was able to, like, do a rolling tackle, which was a giant hitbox, and that was pretty cool.
Don't worry, there's not a lot of combat in this game.
Oh, so it's just exploration and, like, funny jokes.
Well, kind of.
All right. Well, if there's something's going to be shitty, then at the very least I don't have to deal with it a whole lot.
It's going to change genres on you regularly.
Oh, so this game's like the American Excel saga.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
And a bunch of movie parodies. I mentioned this to you already.
Yes, you did. Fuck it. All right. The key's not important. It's obviously not.
It's probably important. Otherwise, it wouldn't still be here.
I'm thinking like that. This is the only point of this room is just
show you that you can open doors with keys and give you your frying pan. What are you gonna do? Whack the gargoyle?
I don't think I can hit him. Oh wait, maybe that's what the trick is.
What?
Like it's just an attack that allows me. I unlocked an attack. Cause I'm trying to hit the key. It's just not letting me do it. So obviously, yeah. All right, I'm gonna whack the gargoyle.
Go try it. I don't know how a key would move the gargoyle either, to be fair.
Yeah, because he's blocking us right now. This way.
Gotta get medieval on his ass.
You know, I will say this about this game. It's giving me an easier time mastering this control than Spyro did.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's just because...
Well, we haven't gotten to Sonic yet.
Oh, Sonic 06.
And Croc. Oh!
The frying pan. You stupid little...
Hey now, you stinker. So that's one homicide down.
Yep. Oh, and then that cave's gone. Wherever that was. Oh, it was right there.
Oh, was I supposed to get in there first?
No. Okay. Can you high jump onto it?
Maybe. Again.
And then I guess to the left there?
No, we were trying to cross over. Oh no, we weren't.
We just did cross the bridge.
Oh, so. Okay,
now now you can jump down
so
there.
So we didn't fuck ourselves. That's good.
Now you can jump across there and then down to where. No, that's where the scarecrow is. Never mind. Other way, maybe?
I'm sure we'll figure it out. That does look really surprisingly vertical, though.
No, other way. On the other side of the bridge.
Fuck!
Jumping.
Why
we're
did I...
Fall.
Good thing water doesn't harm me.
I wonder if that guy opened the, like, money pit behind the waterfall.
Hey, guy. How's it going?
You okay? Nope, still locked.
Hey. So this is a puzzle platformer, basically.
Basically.
It's a genre right now.
Can't load the waterfall too much.
Nah, we'll just fucking ignore it. So we're back to Scarecrow Land.
This weird uphill river that waterfalls into itself.
That is really bizarre, like architecture, unnatural design.
So you're gonna have to go back up to the rock, I guess.
I guess so.
We're back up to Dwayne.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can hit it with a frying pan or maybe just jump
maybe
the other
I
way
was
from
supposed
it.
To, and I was just being an idiot! Speaking of idiocy, you wanna try this?
I guess.
Also, it appears as though Conker is invincible at this juncture.
Oh god, it's Sniper. He's after us.
Yeah, try feeling it out. Just see how it. What do you think of it?
So there are no no manual camera controls at all.
The C stick is your camera control. It's not very good, but at the very least you can rotate the camera.
Okay, I see it.
So
it feels pretty smooth.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's just weird.
Ow. One more time!
One more time!
He just Conker practicing his base diving.
Base diving. Base jumping?
Yeah. Into water.
Hey, I guess that would be base diving. Problem is that water's not soft. You'd be dead.
Yeah. I don't know. Worked out fine for Link.
Yeah. Well, it's because he's got a different biology. They're more attuned to
Conker's a squirrel.
Oh, well. He's light.
Yeah.
The fluff also absorbs the impact. If you just hold it down.
I know. Okay, so that down there is where the scarecrow is.
Yeah. Try hitting it.
What's the crouch button?
L. Left trigger.
Oh, left trigger.
Yeah.
Right, it's Z. Get up there! There we go.
Does seem like you can do anything about it. Oh, there we go! Good idea.
Plunger with dynamite. I think I know what's gonna happen now.
You thought right.
Yep. Fantastic.
Awesome!
Let's go and get some shut eye. Finally.
You had to.
Just a dude trying to get home.
Yeah, I mean, I do identify with this, so... Oh, hey, we got, Oh, no, those aren't items. Those are just,
happy little flowers.
Meanwhile, in the palace...
Scientist Boomhauer?
Oh, he's German. Okay. That explains everything.
Boomhauser.
Boomhauser, that's it. That's actually really good. So as we know, he's pissed because the milk is sour.
No, it fell off the table.
Oh.
Welcome.
I thought he just dismissed it.
No, he set it on the table and it fell.
I need you to give me some milk.
As you can see, the table.
The table, yes.
Oh, the table's just fucked up?
I just spilled some milk again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at this soil.
And the solution is the only one that'll fuck Conker over. That's the only way that we can fix this.
I'll come back later.
Yeah.
Don't be too low.
You know, while we're fixing it, let's coat it in gold.
Because you know what happened.
Put some skulls on it, too. Fuck it, let's just make a new table.
Out of mahogany!
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Yes. Wait, no. I don't want to get the duct tape out again. Bye.
The duct tape incident.
Cats don't like it.
Forever unspecified.
A duct tape, asshole.
Yeah, there's a censored version.
Stupid. What I do all day is try to stop this stupid problem that asshole. Anyway, so what's very? The milk, the table. What shall we do? What shall we do with this?
I don't know.
Clean slate. Yeah.
I wonder how this is going to affect the musical boss.
That's blue.
Defenestrated.
So the chocolate.
Suddenly swing.
Oh, so chocolate heals you.
Yes.
Good to know. Okay, we're in Spiral Mountain. Oh, look, it's the kind of game they were parodying. Oh, look at all that color.
Nasty or nice?
Let's go the nasty route.
Oh god, the game didn't like that.
Wow, the hills really are purple.
Yep.
The hills are alive with the sound of music and all the colors of the wind.
Oh.
Oh, that's barbed wire.
Sure is. I thought it was just rocks.
Uh-oh.
What's this?
You're fucking with bees, dude!
Hey, some wise guy trying to steal our nice new hive!
Come on, boss. Let's go get it.
Yeah!
Let's get him!
Good job.
I got it.
Okay, well, I guess I'm not fucking with that yet.
At least they're nice enough to allow you to just drop it.
Water is not, in fact, soft.
Yeah, good.
least we got some good music.
Yeah. Hey, he dropped it!
Well, I guess it's fine then. What's this? That's a bee.
Ooh, those nasty, nasty wasps. Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone. Oh, I've never seen
it. Oh, it's hers.
What do you want me to do about
it? I tried fucking with them.
Otherwise, I don't know what I'm going to do.
Okay.
Okay, okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you. Now, where is it?
Oh, just follow the signs. Oh,
did you catch his thought bubble?
What did it say?
Hope she's rich because she ain't pretty.
Oh, come on, Conker, don't you know we're tipped to fuck bees?
God damn it.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
I think that was the run through I watched of this, was Vinny's, by the way, so. Nope, leaving. Nope.
So as long as you keep moving, you're safe, is what I gather.
I guess. Bob and Weave! Oh, God. God damn it. I can't pick it up again if
you
I drop
start
it.
Start roll over? Oh, wow. So I just follow the path. They don't mind you approaching it. They just care when you grab the fucker. They don't care if you hit it, they just care if you grab it. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Scary. Remember, stay on the path!
I'm doing it.
He swerved into it.
I know, I'm trying to bob and weave. I don't know if that's helping or if I just run straight, it'll,
As long as you run straight, you should be fine, because
I've been bobbing and weaving, but we'll see. We'll try it your way.
Yeah, it's a speed issue.
Don't stop believing. Can it be leaving?
Yeah.
Well, except they're wasps.
Wasps, fuck wasps.
Ah!
You did it! Oh no! Oh, I wonder if this is gonna be. Oh, are you controlling? Oh no, you're not.
No.
That's a shame.
A little more homicide.
That's three deaths so far.
Four.
Oh, okay, good. Oh, he's dead, guys.
A squirrel. A lot of this would have happened if it wasn't that no good husband of mine. He's gone off you there with another woman.
Oh, really? Nothing, buddy.
What? Nothing. Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Money! I like how this game, the key item is just cash.
Yep.
Cold hard cash.
Yeah. I'm down.
Okay, well, we got cash for doing that side quest.
We've armed an angry bee wife. Another good deed done.
Oh no, it's
that didn't go well.
Sadly. Oh, one more and you'll die. For reals this time.
I'm just gonna go this way.
Who's this? Hi, with them skills.
What is your damn accent?
I want you to come to bed, I.
Okay, then. Yeah.
The fuck is that accent is that?
I guess shit isn't censored. Maybe this was a British game.
It's me again, Mr. Scarecrow. Right.
I am Groot!
Manual.
Like on the skateboard?
Shit.
Doesn't work. I cost you.
How much?
For any Pepsi box.
What? Pepsi Max?
Pepsi Max. You want a low calorie drink?
$10. Long time.
Oh! Oh, that's too obvious! The Full Metal Jacket.
There you go.
Is that where that's from?
Yeah.
Just
press B. Me so horny! Me love you long time! It was a reference to, like, how,
I thought that was in the I Like Big Butts song.
No, the Big Butts song is sampling that clip!
Oh, okay, I didn't know that.
Oh, you got more cash.
I got my cash back.
Oh, that's easy.
Okay.
It'll
appear the first time you use a more complex
stuff.
Oh my.
And if you need it again, then press L and space.
What's that do?
What?
I don't know.
To skip it, just press B.
Instruction manual. Oh, you can look.
Let's see now. Use control stick to aim.
Alright.
And Z button to fire.
So you can...
That seems simple.
It's just... You fire with a cannon, alright. Oh, you can shoot things!
I guess so.
Kind of. Oh, you got him.
Brutal! Oh god!
Bob and Weave!
Am I gonna die? Where is he?
Gotta give it some lead. Also, this guy sucks at attacking.
Thankfully.
Here, can I try?
Okay.
How do you fire? You just...
L2, Z button.
Good. Oh, wow, that is so sensitive.
Yeah, back to Jack.
Yep, back to me. The slightest
long reload time, so you gotta watch it.
Wow, this is very, very sensitive.
Yeah.
Also, these insects don't give a fuck. Or nope. Rather, they don't give a fuck until you shoot them.
Then they care.
There we go. Wait, we got our frame rate back. Okay, so
all taken care of.
Okay, so you can only fire the slingshot. No, why do you call it a catapult?
I don't know. Maybe it's the British word for slingshot.
Quintessentially British of you, Holmes.
Let's see. That way.
Let's
see. Or that way. That way smells a bit ooey. Let me see.
Sounds from trouble loading the treetops. Stuck top.
Okay, so we either go through Shitway or down in Dark Hole Cavern.
You don't want to go in a dark hole or in a shit hole?
Oh no, I can't take a third option, huh? Oh wait, I know I can. Here's what I can do.
Nowhere to grab on, you see. It's too slick.
Oh my god. Seriously?
I'm sure you can get up there.
Oh, there's an invisible wall.
Okay.
Alright, let's go here. Three. Oh, god, I'm stepping in shit.
Yep. Sure are.
Shit. Toilet humor.
And Wicked.
10 o'clock. Time it now.
Wikipedia.
Well, let's talk about combat later then.
So it's just not open because it's not open.
And Wikipedia said this game was praised for its smart humor.
The sign of the times! Sign of the times. Shit humor was still in fashion. South Park. Alright, let's go. Let's this way.
Get the impression somebody doesn't want me to be here. They certainly don't want me to go that way.
I'm lost! It's literally just drunk Skrull trying to wandering through the big city trying to find his way home.
Squirrel in the big city.
Yeah.
Sawed off!
Is it safe, I wonder?
Oh, is this... I hope this isn't the final boss that I'm trying to go fight.
You're gonna run into Gruntilda.
She's probably... Oh, no!
Splat.
Oh, no. This... Oh, no!
I think this is dirt.
Fall off a bridge. This is like Hangover the game.
The Hangover Part 3.
That was an actual fucking movie.
I thought they only did two.
They did three. Oh. So it's Hangover Part 4. The Hangover the CGI cartoon edition. Imagine they tried making fun. Ah, I did it again! No hovering.
You're good at hitting exactly the wrong spot.
Yes. So here's a question.
Yeah?
Hangover the animated series. Think it's viable?
I'm sure you could do it. I still probably wouldn't watch it.
Okay. Oh.
Uh-oh. I think it's about to...
Seriously?
So much for that. No access.
Oh. Heck. Like I'm going that way just yet.
Jolly good!
I forget the story behind this voice acting. It might have been one of those games where they had to do it like at the last minute in the development studio.
Wow. That would explain.
Sure sounds it.
Where the fuck is the rope? Where is the rope?
It puts the lotion on its skin.
Okay. Up C.
To the left.
To the left? Okay. Rope.
To the right. Follow this wall.
To the window. What? Where?
Maybe not. Just follow a wall. You'll eventually reach it.
Where's the rope?
Shut up, Chase!
Camera's wanting to swing that way. There it is! There it is. Okay, I'm here. Where am I going?
Not here.
Oh, I guess I'm going back here!
Oh, there's a path up the mountain.
Go up Shit Mountain.
I will be king of Shit Mountain! Uh-oh, beetles. I don't think there are any...
Dung beetles!
Don't think there are teleports in this game.
Alas, I have died.
And that's how Conker died. Buried in shit.
And so ends the tale of Conker! Oh.
You'd think that.
Oh, they've actually planned on you dying, huh?
Conker,
yes,
you boy, you're dead, you are dead, 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 dead,
Well, how many Grim Reapers have you met before, mate? What am I supposed to look like?
Yeah, that's a good point. Well made.
Now, Conker.
You did a lot of terrible fucking shit.
The squirrel.
The... Oh, bloody hell, you would have to be a fucking squirrel, wouldn't you?
Why, is there a problem with that?
Well, yes, there is, actually. It's like those bloody cats are such a pain in the ass. They're one of these special cases.
Oh, really?
Yes. Apparently, according to the powers that be, I'm just doing my job. I do what I'm told. I don't even get paid very much. Apparently, squirrels can have as many lives as they think they can get away with.
See? So I'm not dead.
Not dead, but not quite.
Right. Well, I'll be off then.
Just you wait, smart ass. You don't get out of it that easily. Now, the thing is, you may not be dead, but that doesn't mean you can't time. You just have a few more, shall we say, chances. Yeah. Like cats. I hate those things.
Yeah.
Right.
Fucking cat.
Distributed around your little world are these tail things. Squirrel's tails. If you can get them, I'll give you an extra chance.
Oh, they're actually explaining the life up mechanic.
Yep.
Well, sounds a bit strange, but okay.
As long as they're not squirrels, I knew.
Bloody deal you're going to get, you little prick. Right, that's it. Piss off. I've got some cats to see. Bloody things. I hate them.
Yeah. The best cutscene in the game, the death cutscene.
Fuck cats. There's a Cartoon Network show a while back, and I forget what it was called, but it was basically like, like a city where like all mythological creatures and shit were true.
Yeah. I don't remember that one.
There was like the main character was a human and he was roommates with a zombie.
That was on Comedy Central and it was Ugly Americans.
Yes, Ugly Americans. And there was a scene in which his wizard friend like casts a spell of like resurrection on him. And he's like, just kill yourself and then you'll come back. But unfortunately, what the wizard didn't count on was that before coming back, he'd have to listen. He didn't count on the Grim Reaper basically telling him, because of his suicide, here's what you got to live for if you
just run past them. Yeah, I remember that.
This is like, I found that to be unreasonably funny because the Grim Reaper's like, alright, you're gonna come back to life.
But because you committed suicide, I have to teach you the beauty and value of life. Tell him, Amelia.
Look!
Well, I guess the hole is closed. My favorite, fart step. Sorry, fart core. Everything's core now.
Fart. No, it's still a step now. Fart step. I'm gonna step into it up.
It literally sounds like shit.
Can't get much worse than that. Okay, I guess shit way is a.
Stan, it's what everyone's listening to, but it sounds like shit.
And then everybody breaks up with each other.
What if I told you, kid, you were hearing things as they really are?
But people looked at that and thought that the show was gonna, like, permanently end or something.
Didn't they?
Or, like, they thought it was gonna
You're going to the other way. You're going to the hole, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's just the hole. Yeah, that hole.
Oh, it's tail. Finding disembodied squirrel tails here and there.
What if I told you you were seeing things the way they really are?
Have you done this one? Yeah, that was where the Beatles were.
Yeah, that was the.
We can go up here.
That was a shoot the fucking Beatles, you asshole. What?
They're just trying to get a nap, fucking kill them. Alright?
Alright, so that one smells kind of pooey. So.
Into the black hole.
Meanwhile,
what is the key element in the experimentation? We have the kettle, yeah. The milk in the glass broke.
You know, I would like it if it was if this evil dude just doesn't do anything this entire game.
Yeah.
Just fix a fucking table. And Conker inadvertently kills him anyway.
Yeah.
Am I on the right track? It sounds like I'm on the right track.
I don't fully remember.
Okay.
My teddies.
Okay, where are we now?
Farmland? We're frame rate vomit land again.
I feel like I'm just wandering from place to place.
Yeah. Oh god, I can't load all this.
Where am I?
Oh, it's Thwomps.
Oh. Well, you can't use Thwomps. Just use those things. Yeah, fuck you, sponges.
Dangerously cheesy.
Alright, what do these do? Nothing?
Well, you probably should do some, like, exploring before you try to do those. Find out what you can use them for. Maybe that guy knows.
Oh. Can I talk to you?
No? I guess not.
Well, what are you... What's your fucking purpose then, guy?
It is a weird that you could get to the top of that Poo Mountain but not access it.
Yeah.
I feel like there's going to be a lot of that in this game, of stuff you can access but you just aren't programmed to be able to talk to or act or walk into until the right point.
So you're saying this game's unfinished?
Very hastily made.
Very hastily made, wow. Yeah, it does, it is feeling like there's a lot of shit that they felt like they were gonna add later, but they just didn't get around to it.
Yeah.
Hey, Guy.
I guess you can't smash him. Oh, look, a path. The left.
Left. Over here.
Yeah. Right there.
Hey, Guy. Hey! How can I talk to you?
She wants to talk.
Why are you calling over to me then? Man.
It wasn't her. Maybe on the ground somewhere?
I am going. I guess we're back to where we started from.
Yeah, go walk in the water stuff to the right. To the right. Over there, yeah. Or maybe up that on other path there. There's something.
Hey, ratty raccoon. There's no talk button, it's just...
No.
Alright.
Maybe those guys? No.
It's like you're in a really crazy world, but it's just an average day. Oh, here we go.
Say, little fella, you better get this fat-ass bitch off of my back tunnel.
Okay, Black Iron.
You around here want me to solve that problem. What are you gonna do for me, then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse critter, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing. You might run into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack.
Okay.
And I'll be just dandy.
It sounds like Hercule doing Foghorn Leghorn.
Yeah. It's not working!
You gotta feed him cheese.
God damn
it. I'm coming for you, Majin Buu! Can you tall jump over it, maybe?
Over what, this?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, I did! Over where?
I think he's up high, you can't get to him yet. Or maybe you have to jump on the crate. I don't know.
That's right. Nothing else to do. I don't know how to save, by the way.
Maybe it's automatic? Hopefully. We'll save state just in case.
Yeah, we'll have to see.
Does it knock you off?
Yeah, it's fucking Bronco. Well, not there. Okay, not yet.
Load up on cheese.
If I can find it. Oh. This is the cheese guy. That's cheese, not sponges.
Hi, you must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack sent me.
I'm opening it for you here. And you can give on me right as ever that you're trying to do.
Well, that's mighty neighborly of you.
That's all you do? Great.
Literally literally just sentient blocks for NPCs.
Yeah. I feel kind of bad for them.
There we go.
There we go. So talking works whenever it wants to.
Other way.
You sure it's the other way?
Yeah. It's the hard way.
Okay. Yeah, because I can't jump.
And if you fall, you'll lose it.
Hey, hold still. Yeah! Yep, keep on, keep it on. I feel like an asshole!
Another death?
Oh, ooh, I'd like another though, if that's okay.
Duh! Off.
Gotta do it more than once, ready for fetch quests!
Oh, is there gonna be a twist? Maybe the thwomps are gonna actually try shooting you. Okay, let's do this.
Literally a cheese farm.
Yeah, we farm cheese.
Raise them, breed them. Only the finest strains.
What are you?
We mix a brie with a mozzarella, we get gorgonzola.
Wow, that just completely missed me.
He went past it.
Oh, what? Oh,
don't fall.
Okay. This music is awful.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say this now. I can't stand this music.
Marvelous! One more shit, just about
to. Oh my god, you fat fuck.
Rule of threes.
Looney Tunes, the college years. Oh wait, no, that's Tiny Tunes, I'm sorry.
I remember that, and I remember Baby Looney Tunes.
Ow!
At least it had the decency not to deal damage to you twice.
Yeah, they knew that shit would happen.
And splat.
And
splat. And splat. Nope, not that time.
God damn it, I feel bad. Poor cheeses, they just wanna be. They just wanna live with their families.
Means to an end. You can't leave orphans.
This is gonna be weighing on my conscience.
You gotta take the kids first.
It's gonna be weighing hard on my conscience. I'm just curdling with anger at this.
Yeah.
Okay, I got the fucking rat out. Can you give me my cheddar already? Fucking game's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese.
Oh no! I think I had too much!
Explosion!
Revenge of the cheese.
That's 5 deaths!
Plus. Oh no, he's still alive. He's fine.
No, he's not. See, that was his last gasp.
How was that relevant?
I bet. Maybe the thing was scared of rats.
There's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, Sonny.
Wait, you're a.
Real neat. So, all he did was tell you there's something in the barn. Maybe he opened the barn door?
Okay.
Maybe you can jump on the crate now to get up there?
Not here. There we go.
Oh, there's the door. But, can you get... No?
No, it doesn't seem like it.
Go back to the wood crate. Maybe they can get up that window there.
Okay, I'm staying on it kind of this time, so... No! It fell off!
Well, the window's closed, so I don't think you can get up there either.
No, it hurt me! Guess there's like a roof? There's like something on the roof or something?
Can you talk to those guys again?
No, there's no talk button. You just kind of walk up to them and then...
Well, did you try walking up to them again? I don't know.
I did! I walked up to the other one.
I'm out of ideas. I mean, I don't think there's anything here. The door is obviously closed.
Oh. Everything okay, guy?
See?
Well, shit.
No, we're not on that level yet. You want me to try?
Yeah.
Here, back to me.
I have no idea what to do.
That door's shut. Nope. At least we got good music.
Yeah. See, maybe we're not supposed to be here yet.
Nah, we're good.
Of all things, I wouldn't expect a fucking Nintendo game from 2001 to have the same level layout as Dark Souls. So, I guess up on those pipes. Well, I feel a bit silly now.
Platforming!
Let's go milk those cows, partner!
Somehow that opened the door, being up here.
Yeah, Gash!
Conker's eyes don't seem to be working quite right.
Yeah.
Nothing around on me. I'm gonna get tanked tonight.
That was a lot louder than all the other dialogue.
You're not quite so bad after all.
I found $200.
Let's see. Big hand is... Yeah. Hey, 10 o'clock. Oh, yeah. I remember.
It's 10 o'clock! Oh yeah, 10 o'clock!
Now the other place is open.
He's trying to get home, right?
I think. I think that's still the primary objective.
Cause his attention kinda just wandered.
Conker, easily distracted. Can I not climb ladders? Is that not an ability? Okay, there we go.
He's trying to work his hand-eye coordination. He's still kind of tipsy.
Huh.
Oh, are we heading up to heaven?
Uh-oh! Made it.
Nice.
But does this go anywhere?
That's what I've been asking this entire game.
Doesn't seem to.
You can try to make it. Oh.
I need to drain it somehow.
Oh yeah, that's right. Conker refuses to, like, you know, hold his breath.
Huh? Yeah, Conker does not dive.
I don't do swimming. I barely do wading.
Uh-oh. Go, Conker, where are you?
He died.
Instant death. Oh, and we get kicked out.
So we got $200. Let's go to that other place.
Well, we gotta finish this place.
How?
We gotta go in the barn.
Okay, get in the barn.
Oh, I just went out. Shit. And there's also whatever's at the top there.
You already climbed the top and there was no way to progress.
No, there was that other ladder up to the higher place that I didn't go to.
Oh. Okay.
Uh-oh. Okay, made it.
You survived. I really hope there's a save function in this game.
Yeah. Well, there's obviously a save function. I just don't know if it's auto. Really?
No, you gotta go through the window. That was the only thing that was open.
I thought the door opened. No, the door opened.
No, the fucking window opened. You just gotta hit the button again to trigger it.
Pretty sure the door opened, but we'll see when I hit it.
Hit the door. Hit the button, then you'll get into the door.
Get up there!
Yup. Oh. You know, from that angle, it did kind of look like the window.
Oh, okay.
Shut up. You can't blame me for thinking. Go into the barn. Oh, you're just gonna...
Uh-oh. Get up.
You're not committing. Commit.
I know. I can't. The shadow's not working with me.
All right. Let's keep going. Conker's bed for
this
day.
This one. And then there's that one over there.
Yeah. How's that working out for you?
Fine. I guess that's it. Maybe we need some new ability to get up to that part.
Yeah, seems like it. Alright, let's see what's inside the barn! That's,
Cousin It?
Hey!
Hey, you over there!
Huh?
Yeah, you! Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself. Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Whoa!
Lots of grants in this game.
Yeah.
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. Just going into the door. I think it's your turn to kick his ass. Is it your turn?
Yeah, I think it's your turn.
What, to kick his ass?
Come on,
Frankie, hear that! I think it's always my turn to kick my ass. Frank, just go over there and kick his ass, Frank.
Yeah, go over there and kick his ass.
Somebody's
gonna kick his ass.
South Park? Well, I'm a big boy anyway. I'm a big boy. Go kick his ass!
This is totally South Park.
Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going over there. You can come over here. Okay,
okay,
hey, just okay. What the damn devilish squad are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
Oh, God.
I'm in the 21st century.
I don't want to wriggle it black in your tight. Therefore, I conclude that I was gonna kick
the
you all around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I was gonna stick my big fork right in you.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right, that's it. I was gonna get you.
Gogger is just insulting him. Yeah, Conker's not much of a combatant.
No. Come get me. Coming? No.
Oh, you can instantly kill the pitch that bails a day.
No. Ow.
Oh, you got so you got one.
Ow. This this fucking camera, though.
Yeah, this isn't the best camera.
Come here!
Come over here, you farmer asshole!
Farmer Texas.
Come here!
Did you try desperately trying to?
Okay, I see what he's doing. Damn it!
Oh, you got hit, sadly.
Yeah. Where are you? There we go.
Good job.
Not good at dodging, though.
Seems like it, yeah.
Come here!
Come here! Yee-hoo!
Just killing these fuckers.
Okay, that's how
I was gonna
say
they haven't done anything wrong.
He's dashing, he's not flying, he's just dashing.
Yeah. He's dashing whenever he gets close to me.
Them Duke boys are up to their old tricks again. Get Boss Hog.
He's scared now, the hay bale.
So, in the trying to remember, the Hazard, the Dukes of Hazard had a remake, like, in the 2000s, and they...
Yeah?
And I think it was fucking Sean Connery as Boss Hog. No, I don't think that was the case. What?
Is that, the sheriff?
Yes.
Oh! Did I get hit? No, I didn't.
Kill him!
I've seen some kicking ass in my time, and that is the crappiest kick ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, I'm pretty crap. I kick ass kicking ass goes. It was abysmal, and you is a bastard, stupid bastard.
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself? Cause that's what I'm ready.
Oh, wow!
Yeah,
you
can kill yourself.
Kill KYS!
Yeah, we got him up.
Yeah, we got him up too. What kind of friends are you?
In that case, I is gonna
kill myself. Oh, he's gonna go through with it?
That's all there is to it. F*** you.
No!
Fuck you guys.
Wow!
You stupid bastard! You got a neck!
You're gonna neck, are you? You ain't gonna neck, are you?
I already said that! Shut up!
Okay.
I don't appear to have a neck of any description. In fact, I ain't got this office.
Oh, people by them! I'm gonna be up here for some time.
Well, that was certainly was,
suicide attempts. Funny!
So what did we get?
I hit him, they laugh.
Well,
I don't know how we get up there. Presumably we have to go in from outside with the roof hatch thing.
There's a lot of stuff that... Oh, there we go.
There it is.
Oh, it's the two-timer.
King Hay Bale.
He's back!
So, my nemesis is defeated.
Wow.
Yes, it's me again.
It's me!
Right. Time to wander around aimlessly.
Just gonna hang around inside the barn, killing the frame rates. Fuck frame rates.
Fuck frame rates.
Hey, buddy. Just spare me a dime. Hey, buddy. Someone ignore me.
A dime?
Was it not me? Hey!
What do you want?
You know, in my own country, I'm a king.
Oh, your country.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently the hive keeps getting stolen. Well, I don't care. Couldn't fit in the f***ing thing anyway. See how fat she is, bitch.
Oh, man.
I'm used to the states of a bum.
Well, yeah. Anyway, yeah, I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them.
I don't give a fuck about you.
The big-breasted baby.
No. Well, big what?
Thought that might have got your attention. She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out.
Because I kept seeing her.
All I want to do is pollinate her. Oh, she's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
Yep. Good joke.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah. Over there. Behind us.
Oh, her.
Breast. She's a sunflower.
Yeah. What do you expect of me? She's a sunflower with big breasts.
Yep.
A bee. Stupid.
I fuck flowers.
Okay, I'd like to get friends now.
Sorry. You gotta help me now, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well, what's in it for me?
Cash?
That. Oh, yeah, pay me.
Yeah. Just, yeah.
Damn, he sussed me. Ah, so. Okay, so I guess we're gonna go see the...
Gotta get bees? I don't know what to do with them.
Try jumping into them.
I did that.
Did you high jump? Hey, you're the big-breasted lady.
Hey, can you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Someone to do with stigma. Not quite sure. Pollinate you? That's a bit strange. But go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly. No, you don't understand. Hey, get that big, long, hairy tail away from me. I'll suit yourself. Be like that.
Well, that was useless.
That sounded like a child.
Damn.
Hi, guys. Oh, no.
Hi, guys.
What are you doing? Tickle. Stop it. Stop it.
Keep Corin.
You're pacifist. And you only like to tickle people.
Oh.
Ticklish flowers. Sunflowers, maybe? I think I got a plan.
Why? Why are you tormenting this chick?
To pollinate
her. Aren't you trying to go home?
Well, you know, we gotta pollinate to get there.
Oh, there
we gotta grow home.
There was a game I got, like, a long time ago called Unepic, and it did have a sex scene where the male, like, human character fucks some kobolds, so...
Yeah.
He was also trying to get home. Okay, what did we accomplish?
We need to find more bees. Not enough bees.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, fuck! When does this ever end? Where are we gonna get to?
Were we planning on streaming something else tonight?
No, I was just, like, thinking... Isn't there, like, a heist scene?
Eventually.
We're in farmland right now.
Yep. And next video we'll be in Shit Creek.
God damn it.
Ow. God damn it.
You get damaged.
I'm damaged goods.
Ever tell you I saw a movie once called Damaged Goods?
No.
The movie, it was basically, like, a guy has his girlfriend, but his girlfriend would put out, so him and his buddy go sleep with this other girl, and then he catches gonorrhea, and then they watch a film within a film about gonorrhea, syphilis. Watch a film within a film about the dangers of syphilis.
Okay.
Yeah, and then it just showed, like, a chart about how syphilis can spread. And then there was, like, one guy, and there was, like, five lines going out to, like, five other girls.
Sounds educational.
Yeah, and I'm like, he's a real player.
Get over here, bees.
Yeah, this...
Tickle this chick.
Yeah, fetishes.
More? God damn it.
Game of the year!
You think there's a Conker, like, doujin out there that's just all about this part?
Oh, I'm sure there is. We could look it up.
Them sexy flower antics.
Sexy flower tickle fuck scene.
Tickle fun time.
This qualifies as Jax After Dark.
No.
Is not that raunchy.
We could film another one of those soon, though.
Yeah.
Frame rates.
Frame rate. Alright. Jeez. Okay, I guess you're going up to the...
Looking for more bees.
Gotta get more bees because this gimmick hasn't run old yet.
Rule of threes. Where is it over there, I think?
I think so.
Oh. I can only hover once.
Hot bee on flower action.
Almost there. We're so close. Really?
Jeez. Are we trying to kill this lady?
That water does not look sanitary.
Nothing in this game looks sanitary. It all just looks like the side of a forest by the side of the road.
Yeah.
That happens to be near, like, a landfill. Or something.
Or something. What happened to the rule of threes, game?
1, 2, 3. Nope, not enough. You gotta hunt down the rest. Nope. Oh, there they are! Bees. No, you've ruined it!
Nah, bees love water. Right?
I don't know. There's one thing I learned from that stupid movie Ants. It's that ants apparently drink water. And soda.
Get the fuck up there. And I just fucked it up.
I want to jump. Okay, careful. Oh, it's... This desolate, like... Still chasing you. You're good.
Oh, I can't hover out.
Are we gonna make her laugh so hard she'll uncover her breasts? Is that what we're going for here?
Seems to be the case.
Alright, you're in for some flower tits.
Tickle strip.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Please tell me that's enough. No!
Maybe something you missed out from the lower level? No. Not enough bees.
There's one more place we haven't gone. The frames will cooperate.
Not inside the fucking... You really need to go inside the barn?
No.
Oh, man. You know what? This does look like... like a beta of something. You know those old N64 games you see? They're all like intricately fucking designed and have like large expanses. This is what this reminds me of.
Yeah?
Like those kinds of betas. Maybe in front of the hive. As well.
That was in the outer world.
What? Oh yeah, you're right. Shit. Gotta get that money. No. Fortunately, there's a ladder. Use that. You cheated the system.
Huzzah.
What are they building?
This is some demanding platforming.
Yeah.
For mature audiences only.
Because they swear a few times when you climb a giant mountain to shit. I'm sorry, I thought it was for mature audiences. What was this? Oh no.
I don't want to jump.
Because it wants some bees. You died.
Well, shit. Hello? Is this permadeath?
Hey. Oh.
Yeah, I have to hold A, I guess.
Okay, do we have to start the B ship from the very beginning? I hope not.
I hope not. God damn it. Hold on. How do I first person R1?
By the way, the music's just gone dead.
Oh, that's a pile of money up in that ledge there.
Oh, you want to go try grabbing it?
I don't think I can.
Oh, well. Damn. Oh, wait!
I'm just gonna go in here.
But I'm blind, you fuck! Oh, use your fucking radar.
You mean sonar?
Sonar, you're right. Okay, I guess we're trying to avoid that problem down there. Or guys, so I guess not!
Hey, don't do that.
Time to fuck off.
Oh, now you can open them of your own free will.
Yep.
Alright. You couldn't do that before. Oh, man. Maybe you have to hit B while you're hovering?
I tried that.
Oh, no, wait.
Nothing's happening.
Oh no, you're gonna, fight something? No. You got him! Oh, so Conker's just throwing shit at...
Sure is.
Bats, huh? Need to assassinate a race!
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, cool. Radical!
Well, that's not so small. I used to one-shot wombats back home. Or what was the line?
It was like, musket I used to rats. Shoot womp rats at my T-34 back home.
Oh, there he is.
Trying to help you. Okay, what do we do?
What are you there for, Josh? Why is it you have to be every nice thing?
I don't care anything.
Yes, you do, actually.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's yelling.
Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I was hanging up there by my pretty little neck,
You don't have a neck.
One of them executions in his back.
It's like one of them execute. Whoa.
Yeah. Anyway, what are we gonna do about this guy over here?
What do you wanna do about?
Just kill him. Just kill him. Just fucking kill him.
What exactly did you have in mind?
Well, now, just hop on the back here, and we're gonna go for a ride.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, but don't get any funny ideas now. This is purely a means to an end.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I can control him now.
Oh.
I have the
staff. This is recycled from Banjo-Kazooie.
Yeah.
Sounds like it, at least.
Oh, the song?
Yeah.
Okay, stab him, he lights on fire.
Oh, that's easy. You have to do it again, though.
I saw a crack in the floor. I thought it was important.
You thought it was important, huh? Not as important as the giant fucking fire beast in front of you, huh? Oh, he's a Terminator!
Terminator. Buff you, asshole. And now he's got a Barney accent, of course.
Because, yeah, of course he does.
Silly me, I thought the fire would mean you couldn't touch him or something.
Well, unfortunately.
God damn it!
You're having trouble with this!
Well, that was just as soon as I got on and I didn't have time to do anything.
Lead him away from it, I guess?
He's waiting for me. Come here, you. Hey, asshole.
Come on!
Fuck off. Fucking off. Where are you? Damn it!
You are terrible at this.
This is surprisingly short range as an attack. Come here, farmer friend. You must gain distance. Oh, does the chocolate respawn?
Oh, that's handy.
Squirrels get as many tries as they like. Come on, what was that? Oh, there it went. It worked.
Is he dead yet? Oh, those speakers went off. Oh, hey, we go on.
Through the water.
so you lead him onto the water.
Oh.
Oh, the big glowing button that says weak point. Oh, you did it! Nope!
One arm down. Was there ever a fight in Terminator movies like this?
Sarah Connor fought a Terminator in, like, a factory twice.
Yeah, that's good enough.
Rockets.
Okay, I think I got it. Where's the pipes? Here's the pipe. I gotta blow the pipe, and then the waters.
Alright. So you trick it into firing at shit you want to destroy. Fair enough.
I wonder if I already used this pipe as the problem.
Don't use the pipe, just blow it up. You did it! Hooray!
It looks like it's still very unsanitary looking water.
Yeah. Go.
Show me your big dumb button. Damn it.
Yeah. Is that it? Can he die now? Nope.
Well, shit.
Damn it.
How many lives have we got?
One left, I think. And we gotta start from the very beginning.
Seems most likely.
This game just drags on.
Okay, L1 is skip.
Yes.
Move. Move, you piece of farm equipment.
Also, I guess the exit is sealed. Ow!
It's just too much.
Do you still need him?
Well, he's got a... Conker's got a bum leg now, so yes.
Oh. You need to get closer. Do not push, it detaches the arms.
Without animation, that would cost money. The movement is very slow in this game.
You let yourself get hit.
I was trying to...
To what? Be cool?
No, I was trying to get the thing. The camera just won't work with me. I can't get directly behind it, obviously, with the pipes in the way. One more step. There we go.
Let's see what happens. Son of a... Fuck you, Terminator!
You've been terminated.
Terminated.
And thumbs up.
We definitely showed him that time.
Nope, sadly.
Hey, Frankie! Frankie!
When did you get his name?
Oh, no.
No, Frankie.
Hey! Mr. Skull!
I think I forgot it!
Oh.
You don't look too good. You'll be alright.
Get some duct tape.
What do you mean, alright? Look at me! I'm broken in two! I'm just fine with the bell.
Duct tape fixes everything.
Toothpaste to fry, you know it.
No, you'll be alright. Come on.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I got an idea. Okay.
Glue. Wood glue.
Hey, old Bill.
Trans duct tape.
There you go. Good as new.
It's well, kind of food, though, right? Well, maybe come in after all. What do you think?
Oh, man.
Yeah, it looks great.
What do you mean? That looks great. You know, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I think that of all the people in the world I've ever met, you has got to be the most generous, kindest, nicest.
No.
Okay. Yeah. Nobody's got
that. That speaks pretty
anyway,
sad for the number of people you met.
Yeah.
Yeah. You could be right.
Where the fuck are we again?
Yeah.
Typical Squirrel Land.
Oh, anyway, Mr. Squirrel, I've gotta go. See ya.
Oh look, my leg is magically better now that the fight is over.
Oh well. Suppose I better start swimming. I might look at those wires. Better be quick.
Ah, fuck. Where's the ladder?
Behind the pillar.
Which one?
The one you can get behind. Oh, I guess not that one. Really hope if you die here, you don't have to start from the very beginning of the.
Yeah, that'd suck. Nope. Oh, exit. That's convenient.
Yeah. Seems like it. Oh no, you're running low. Oh man.
What, are you hungry?
No, I'm hiccuping really bad.
Made it. Oh, it's got musical cues. Is this a good idea?
Sure.
Oh, wrong thing.
Oh man. Wow, this is so finicky.
Yeah. It is very precise. Come on. Oh, there it goes. And one even further away. Oh fuck, the water's still rising.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it for you! It's over! Wow.
Guess that's it.
I think this game may be a bit too advanced for us.
We definitely showed him that time.
Okay, good. You're alive.
Yep, we sure showed him. Well, at least we're not wasting any time fucking around looking for the exit now.
Yeah, that's true.
Come on!
Oh, there's one underneath. That's what's causing the water to get electrified. You might want to take care of that one.
Yeah.
Bottom left.
Can I get it from this angle?
Yeah, you And then one over there. I guess you climb. The next one. Yeah, see, the music changed.
Feels like I had more time last time. Maybe it doesn't start rising until you get up on the platform.
Yeah, that would make sense. He's like a fucking expert. There you go.
I don't think
good,
there's one
that's good use of musical cues, though.
Yeah.
It's just a shame that the controls are really finicky.
Okay, I think that's it.
Nice fate. What an extraordinary quest.
This is a bad fur day.
Oh, yeah, where are we?
Who are you?
Sad monkey.
Oh.
We're back in the belfry. There is. Oh, to the left.
Yeah, I saw it.
Here I am, you crazy bastard. Who wants to be a millionaire? Me.
You got $300. You're not.
Are they 100 each? How do you know that?
Check the menu. Yep, 300 right, each. So,
is there anything else down there, or was it just a locked thing?
I don't know. I think you just get out through the window now. This is that thing.
Yep, just locked.
This dirt, get off my stone.
Get off my stone.
Yep, we sure are assholes.
And out we go.
The music is just increasing and decreasing tempo randomly.
Yeah.
Wasps!
Apparently. Suddenly wasps.
Don't give me Mr. Wasp. I'm just trying to get up here. I guess maybe do that diving board thing now, see what happens.
Maybe now there are actually bees up here. We had to clear out the Terminator before we get the last set of bees.
The X-Terminator.
Well, that was close.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm up here. What's up here?
Ready. Steady.
No, nothing.
I guess just jump off. Take a leap of faith.
Okay. Here I go! I'm gonna do it!
Oh. Nice!
Yay!
Good job. We did a thing! You opened a door to somewhere. Where was that? What did that look like?
It was down in the pits.
Okay, well, I guess we're going.
The Sarlacc pit.
I guess we're going down there.
Fuck.
Well, I guess we're not going down there. I think that was your last life. That was your last life.
So, did you get here?
Who? Why? Were you looking for someone?
Good.
Why did Conker factor into your plot at all?
We didn't even reach the point in the game where we found that out.
It just suddenly is like, oh, my table's broken. Oh, we got that filthy squirrel!
Erase! So I think it is autosave.
Okay, that's good.
I don't know if the thing's still unlocked, or if we have to do that again.
Well, we can always check. The bees seem to be... Oh no, wait, I spoke too soon. There he is.
Fuck. Fuck.
Nice going.
It's so precise while also being so imprecise.
That's just more excuse for your bad gameplay.
Oh, okay.
You got one lucky tail left. Use it wisely. Doesn't seem to care as long as you don't, you know, block their way.
Yeah.
I guess hiccups are contagious.
It'd be nice if I could see upwards, but whatever. Not important, I guess. See that sick juke there?
Yeah.
Whee! Now it's already done.
Yeah. Ta-da!
That time was just for pleasure. Now, how do we get down safely is the question.
Fall, and then when you're towards the end, just activate your hover ability.
I don't think it works that way. I've tried. Oh, there's a ladder.
This is a game about precise platforming. An imprecise world.
That's a good description, actually.
Why bother? We don't know where the last of them are.
Well, maybe they're down in that area we just unlocked.
Well, then if you find them, you can get the other ones, because you know where they are.
These ones don't react anymore. They don't care. We open down here, right?
All right, let's see what's going on over here.
Tail, extra always life. Good.
Oof.
Man, people just leave their money lying around everywhere.
Jeez, so $400.
Oh, another wise guy. Come on, man. Gold card before you know it.
Gold card. We're on the black card now, Conker. What the? Did we get all the cash? Is that what that means?
I don't know. We're losing money.
Let's hit start. What money are we at now? Still 400. Did you go all the way through?
Yeah, I think it just goes to the other side is all.
Try it again. Wait. It was curved the other way, right? When you went down there? I guess so.
Because the other side was over some water.
Wait. Oh wow, it really is that boring. That's dumb.
So where the fuck are the last bees? Does it even matter? Is this just a completion thing?
I don't know.
I mean, if it doesn't matter, we could just call it and move on to the shit place last. Oh, there are some.
Can we get him now? Maybe you need to grab the ones by the barn first.
Yeah. Or talk to the flower or something.
Yeah. Side quest started. Now you know where they all are. I hope.
Hi guys.
Hi guys, let's do it.
Oh yeah, we're gonna tickle rape someone? Let's go!
Yeah. A guy actually did a documentary about a bunch of people doing tickle wrestling, and then a bunch of legal... And then the people in charge hired a bunch of legal shit inexplicably to
try to stop him from publishing said documentary.
Yeah.
As if they were embarrassed or something.
Well, we didn't want people to know about it.
Yeah, put it on the internet, but you don't want people to know about it. Idiots.
Come on, bees.
At least they didn't give Conker a really annoying voice.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know, like a high-pitched...
Spyro.
Yeah. Conker, swim.
Where's the Panther King? I'm going after him.
God. You go from playing as a dragon to playing as a squirrel.
It's a bit of a downgrade. As is demonstrated by Conker's combat ability.
He can bash somebody in the head, or...
Is that guy's name Fuckmaster or Tuckinator? I can't see.
Fuckmaster.
I think it's Tuckinator.
Guy would have to be really skilled to be called the Fuckmaster.
You also have to be good at getting past Twitch. We're just gonna finish this and then we're gonna call it, because we're over 2 hours now.
Yeah, and I'm falling asleep at this point. Come on, flower lady, show us your tits. Yep. Gotta get some bees to tickle some flower lady so that you can see your tits.
As one does in life.
Man, in the 90s, people were desperate to get off, weren't they?
Yeah.
They were looking for all sorts of, like, ways to get the kind of porn they were wanting. This wasn't happening, so they just had to, you know, find the sexiest scenes from their favorite video games and just kind of use those as fuel.
A lot of people screen capping that Peach Mario kiss at the end of Mario 3.
Then they racked their brains and stroked their dicks.
And that Zelda Sheik transformation, that was good stuff.
Oh yeah, they didn't know it, but they just invented it, they just discovered a new fetish, Futanari.
Jeez. Alright, they're up on the water tower.
And for the connoisseur of the truly degenerate, might I introduce Pete Lara Croft getting eaten alive. Providing the setting for a bunch of vor.
Yeah.
As long as your falls are more moderate, you should be able to survive getting down the mountain.
Fall damage in this game is either really forgiving or just instant death. There's no middle ground. Alright. I got the camera. You're coming over here, bees.
Oh, yeah! There we go. Hey, he comes, and then...
There you go. She's all yours.
Oh, thanks very much. I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella.
You're sleeping on the couch tonight, buddy. Yep.
For kids!
No, it's not! It's for mature audiences!
I know. How many parents do you think were fooled, though?
Oh, cheers, all of them.
I feel like a new man.
So do I. Conker, honey, time to go in for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a fucking.
Are we gonna fuck this plant? We gonna fuck this weed? Oh no, we're just...
Exactly what it sounds like.
Hey, over here.
No, can't quite get high enough. Maybe I need multiple bounces.
Maybe. Yeah! One more! Do it!
Hey, what about me?
Wow, who knew tits were so useful?
Hey, I'm here. Hurry up, pick me up, shithead.
Shithead!
See, shithead. Half the time they don't censor that. And then it sounds like half the time...
Here we come.
It sounds like half the time that's some of the stuff that is censored. So, I don't know, they're very inconsistent with the word shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it seems like they're just like...
If it's funny or censored, they censor it, I guess. Yeah,
but they're not allowed, but they are allowed to. Meanwhile, a single fuck not given to them.
Okay, I think right. We're done with that world. We're done with Farmville.
So 500 bucks per level, huh?
Now this should autosave, but I'm gonna save state just in case.
Yeah, if it doesn't work, then we can always just load state.
Alright, so that's it for us. That was a long Conker stream.
Oh yeah.
At least it mostly runs. Runs better than Banjo.
It doesn't stop every 5 seconds, it just kinda slows down, so it's totally doable.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright,
good night. That's it for us. Thanks for watching. Good night, everyone. Bye bye.